Hello from Toronto. My name's Lindsay. I'm the social media coordinator for Couture Pop Ups. We're here at our third pop up of 2023 in Markham, Ontario. We're just outside of Toronto. And as Toronto is such a huge city, these pop ups are always super busy. So we're very excited to be back, and we have so much new product we're bringing to the city. We have fresh shipments right from Europe, and the team is unpacking as we speak. Let's go take a look. There was once a day that I would pray for you. As you can see, we have lots of exciting product, and we have a lot of work to do before our influencer event tonight, which begins at 7 p.m. So we have a few hours. It's just about 3 o'clock now. So we better get back to work, and I'll check in with you when the influencers start to arrive. We're back, and it's time for the influencer event. Let me show you the ballroom. Misbehaved just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. Damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good. You look great, I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time, to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall. Opening day of the pop-up Fashion Fix in the Six is open to the public in about 30 minutes. It's 9:30, we open at 10. We've got some customers lined up and our team is just prepping. Let's go see what's going on. Has grown. It's 10 o'clock. Let the show begin. Opening day, it's 1:30. If you're new here, this is Ashleigh, the founder.
Hi.
Ash, how's the day been going?
The day was definitely slower than anticipated. Usually Toronto, it is our biggest market. Usually this foyer would still be crowded at the moment and we would not be able to do this clip. But like I said, it is a recession right now, so we are noticing trends changing. People's buying habits are also changing. So just like COVID, we'll adjust with the pandemic and we'll also adjust with the recession. But all in all, customers have been great. Handbags have been very busy. Shoe section is popping for this event, so it's been really busy in there. So we'll see how the next 2 days go.
It's day two of the pop-up, it's Friday, and I personally think it's gonna be busier today because Thursday is hard for most people to get time off work. Friday, I feel like it's a lot easier to skip out of work a little bit early, take the day off. So I personally think it's gonna be a very busy day.
Advantage of the time that we have and give people what they're asking for.
Three, two, one.
Okay. say, if you do not have a Roman blazer in your closet, this is the time to do it. I am obsessed with this white Roman blazer. This one has the silk lapel, so this one's not your average one.
It's now 6 p.m. It's definitely been a quieter day, but I'm gonna show you some of my favorite pieces since I've had lots of time to look today. We just got a couple more of the black Balmain blazers, which are classic and just truly a classic statement piece. Saint Laurent or the high tops. For guys, these Brunello Cucinelli sneakers in navy. Men's Celine, those are also so good. Our staff say these are ugly, but I honestly love them, but I have a very similar pair at home, so that's probably why. But if you're going more classic, I'd probably go for these. These are timeless. The fun, girly, Barbie, sparkly, girly in me loves those. But I'm also loving this like powder blue. So pretty. Don't know how I feel about the net, but if you love high fashion, this is probably your moment. The speedboat shoes, aka these Balmain slides. Very high fashion, very cool. We also just got these women's McQueen sneakers in for this pop-up. They've been very popular. We had so many pairs of these Fendi boots on opening day. We're down to one pair. I mean, can you blame our shoppers? Look how gorgeous these are. And these sparkly Prada shoes. And they'd be so comfortable too. These are men's, but if you want to spice up your sweatsuit game, these Amiri trousers are really cool. I actually bought this Heron Preston hoodie for my brother, but we just got this Jacquemus hoodie in. It's kind of giving LA vibes to me. Not many men are willing to wear swim shorts this short, but if you are, these black Dolce & Gabbana are the ones to wear. We're back in women's, and I must say I love this Montclair coat. It's very subtle with the logo, but it's gonna be super warm. It has this side detail. I just love the design, and I love the color. This classic men's Dolce & Gabbana could be men's or women's, but just a classy coat. Still on the classy train with this Saint Laurent classic moto jacket. It is gorgeous. But for an example on our prices, this was regular $7,340 and we sell it for $27.99. Men's Fendi jeans with the Fendi logo pocket. Only on one butt though, which I love. Back to women's, long skirts are back in. This one is by Jacquemus, and I just think it is so cute for spring and summer. We also have tons of Palm Angels for men, but we just got this Palm Angels hoodies in for women, and I love it. And last one for now is this Stan Studio, which I truly haven't heard of, but Ashleigh brought all of these in, and they're a great price point. Regular $750, we have for $379, so it's kind of that like midpoint between Couture and say like Revolve. But this is like a really cute plush faux fur like shacket, but it's nice and long, so it'd be really cozy but make any really comfortable outfit a lot more chic. Ashleigh and I are doing a post pop-up work session with some wine.
Cheers, Miss Lindsay.
Cheers.
Good morning, everybody. Today is day 3 of Fashion Fix in the 6. Good to tell you guys a little bit about the pop-ups going so far. Yesterday we did see a high influx of traffic. The good thing is that everybody that was coming into the pop-up was shopping and buying. Handbag section, like always, it's pretty much looking depleted at this point. Shoes are doing really well. Clothing, we need to see that move a little bit more. But all in all, the crowd this time, everybody's been super great. The Toronto people have been so friendly. We've been getting great responses. It's very cold here though, but we'll see how today finishes off. It's Saturday, so usually we start seeing it pick up mid-afternoon. So I'll update you guys at the end of the night today and let you know how it's going.
Ashleigh and I are filming some TikToks and Instagram stories this morning. The black These all black are good too. What do you have more of?
I wasn't able to check in with you guys. It got a little bit busy in here, but today is the final day of Fashion Fix in the Six. We do have a couple of people outside. What we're doing for our final day today is we are offering an additional 30% off all of our clothing. That is the highest discount that we've ever offered. So we're just kind of testing it, see if that brings more bodies through. So I will let you guys know how it went later, but I'm excited to wrap this one up and we're on to the next.
Overall, it was a great pop-up. It wasn't as busy as we anticipated because it's March break. It's also a bit of a recession, right? People don't have as much money, but on our last day, Sunday today, we did see a huge amount of customers come in for the 30% off deal. So we were super excited about that. We had lovely customers all weekend. Everyone was so great. And yeah, we're super excited for our next pop-up. By the time this is uploaded, we'll announce it, but we're actually heading to Winnipeg next. So if you watch this entire video and you want to see more, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel because we have lots more to come. See you next time.